Nollywood actor Wale Ojo is set to make a movie about Afrobeat legend Fela Anukilakwokuti titled Calcutta Express.
And this the conclude of my song. I say, I sing, I beg everyone to join my song.
The actor will be joining several other writers and movie makers who have documented Fela's legacy. Speaking with Goldman Entertainment's correspondent, the actor unveiled his plans.
I've been working on it for about 2 or 3 years now, and it's a movie. It's called it's about Fela. It's partly about Fela. It's partly about Afrobeat and Afrobeats. You know, it's a movie that takes in the philosophy of Fela. We have a documentary called Calcutta Express: The Journey. If you go on my Facebook page, Wale Ojo, you see a trailer of the documentary on there. And then it's going to end up in a movie titled Calcutta Express by next year.
That was Nollywood actor Wale Ojo speaking about a movie he's working on. The movie is about Afrobeat legend Fela Anukilakwokuti.
No big talk like this, them take to carry me, go please in me, oh. No be me, they talk. Now, Prime Minister, Buffer, they talk to